98 to 91 FM.
Evening all.
Desmond Carrington.
From home in Perthshire, Scotland.
BBC Radio 2.
And here's where the music goes round. And tonight, just for one edition, I'm remembering a radio series that ran during the 70s and which always began with this tune. So what's new? Herb Alpert's catchy melody kicking off tonight's programme, which reminds me of Album Time, a series that I presented occasionally some 40 years ago here on BBC Radio 2. So tonight, like that series, I've gathered together 15 albums from this year's stack of issues. Not all the material is new, of course. In fact, quite a lot of it isn't. But the records are all recent releases. So, what's new? Well, this is from the Puppini Sisters. Sisters and Hollywood, title track to their brand new album on the Universal label. The Puppinis are three feisty ladies who know how to make their music swing, as we've just heard with Hollywood. Now, I did say that not all our music tonight is new, and that's been made clear a few hundred times over on the Acrobat label, because that company's dedicated archivists have been working steadily through the records of the 1950s, and those mammoth collections are still available, but now they've reached the 60s. resulting initially in three separate volumes dealing with 1960 alone, and that means 350 or thereabouts different songs to choose from. So all I can do is to stick in a pin and consider this one.
Consider yourself at home. Consider yourself one of the family. We've taken to you so strong. It's clear we're going to get along. Consider yourself well in. Consider yourself part of the furniture. There isn't a lot to spare. Who cares whatever we've got to share? If it's your chance to be, we should see some harder days. Empty larder days, or why carouse? Always a chance we'll meet somebody to foot the bill. Then the drinks are on the house. Consider yourself our mate. We don't want to have no fuss. For after some consideration we can stay. Consider yourself one of us.
Consider yourself at home. Consider yourself one of the family. We've taken to you so strong. It's clear we're going to get along. Consider yourself well in. Consider yourself part of the furniture.
Nobody tries to be la-di-da and uppity. Oh, there's a cup of tea for all. Only it's wise to be handy with a rolling pin when the landlord comes to call.
Consider yourself.
Max Bygraves and a song from Oliver, a show that he liked so much that he bought the publishing rights from its composer Lionel Bart for a song, which obviously meant that Max had a good idea son and a pretty good deal to go along with it. It helped Max to buy his first Rolls Royce anyway, and maybe some of those that came after. Anyway, this three-volume set is labelled 1960 British Hit Parade Volume 9, and it is on the Acrobat label. An American star who had a unique way of styling her songs is Morgana King. Now 81, Morgana's singing days are over, but at least we have this CD, which gives us four of the many fine albums that she made during the 50s. Listen.
Mad about the boy. It's awful funny, but I'm mad about the boy. He has a gay appeal that makes me feel there's something sad about the boy. Walking down the street, his eyes look out at me from people that I meet. I can't believe it's true, but when I'm blue, in some strange way, I'm glad about the boy. So sublime, I still have to pay my rental, and I can't afford to wait. waste much time. If I could employ a little magic that would finally destroy this dream that pains me and enchains me, but I can't, 'cause I'm mad about the world. This dream that pains me and enchains me, but I can't, because I'm mad about the wine.
Morgana King with Noel Card's Mad About the Boy, appraising the magnetic attraction of a handsome male up there on the cinema screen in the 1930s. Morgana King gives that song her own magnetic attraction too. It comes from one of her albums that have now been reissued on the Avid label. So thank you, Avid, for making Morgana King's four classic albums available on the street where you live. Michel Legrand and his orchestra with that arrangement of Frederick Lowe's famous tune On the Street Where You Live from My Fair Lady. It comes from the Michel Legrand CD, now released by Vocalion Records. So you know that Michael Dutton's transfers from vinyl LPs will be absolutely impeccable, as always. Here is something that reminds me of last month's Remembrance Day, because the following Friday I played a song by Patricia Hammond, who delights in doing good work and entertaining older people, bringing forgotten songs of yesteryear alive again. And here's what I mean, because this tune is so old that I once had it on a musical box.
I dreamt I dwelt in marble halls, with vassals and serfs at my side, and of all who dwelt within those walls, that I was the hope and the pride. I had riches too great to count, could boast of a high ancestral name, but I also dreamt, which pleased me most, that you loved me still the same, that you loved me, you loved me still the same, that you loved me, you loved me still the same. I dreamt that suitors sought my hand, that knights upon bended knee, and with vows no maiden heart could withstand, they pledged their faith to me. And I dreamt that one of that noble host came forth, my hand to claim. Charmed me most, that you loved me still the same, that you loved me, you loved me.
part of Wedgwood Blue by Albert W. Cotilby from the CD called In a Monastery Garden, performed by the New Symphony Orchestra of London. Originally, it was on an LP made in 1959, and now it is on a CD on the Vocalion label. And before Cotilby's music, Patricia Hammond, a classically trained singer, but also a cabaret performer with a penchant for reviving These You Have Loved, the title of Doris Arnold's record programs of many, many years ago. I Dreamt I Dwelt in Marble Halls comes from Patricia Hammond's new album called Our Lovely Day, which is on the Imperial Music label. Now, here's a song that helps to commemorate the 40th anniversary of that excellent TV series, The Old Grey Whistle Test. It's a 3-CD set of songs by, so many of the artists who appeared on the show over the years, and this is a good example. It's a song from Rod Stewart that was both moving and groundbreaking in its own way.
Oh, yeah. Changing ways, so-called liberated days. A story comes to mind, a friend of mine. Georgia boy was gay, I guess. Nothing more or nothing less. The kindest guy I ever knew. His mother's tears fell in vain. The afternoon George tried to explain that he needed love like all the rest. Said there must be a mistake. How can my son not be straight after all I've said and done for him? Leaving home on a Greyhound bus, cast out by the ones he loves, a victim of these gay days, it seems. She went to New York town, where he quickly settled down and soon became the toast of the great white way. Accepted by Manhattan's elite in all the places that were chic. No party was complete without George. Along the boulevards he cruised, and all the old queens blew a fuse. Everybody loved Georgie boy. In the summer of 75, he said he was in love. I said, I'm pleased. George attended the opening night of another Broadway hype, but split before the final curtain fell. Deciding to take a shortcut home, arm in arm, they meant no wrong. A gentle breeze blew down Fifth Avenue. George once said to me, and I quote, he said, never wait or hesitate, get in, give before it's too late. You may never get another chance. Cause youth's a mask, but it don't last. Live it long and live it fast. Georgie was a friend of mine.
Rod Stewart's Killing of Georgie, which comes to us from the 40th anniversary album of the Old Grey Whistle Test, a vast store of musical goodies which is now on the Rhino record label. It reminds us of the many amazing live performances that came out of that tiny presentation studio B at BBC Television Centre. Up the stairs, behind the lifts, and next to the weather studio. As Dave Aylott has just reminded me, because he was a fledgling BBC cameraman on some of those Whistle Test productions 40 years ago. Desmond Carrington, Fridays on BBC Radio 2. More to come from the albums released this year, but first this.
Throughout December, BBC Radio 2 presents a season celebrating dance.
Exploring the many varied genres. And profiling the biggest stars.
Bringing together elegance, flamboyance, poise and sophistication.
Try to imagine the most beautiful day you've ever seen.
Fred Astaire is one of the most demanding of people, but he was not my Sven Gull.
Welcome to the Dance of Destiny.
We are more specialists. There aren't many Morris sides that wear corsets.
The devil in a diggy blue sea.
Dance season throughout December on BBC Radio 2.
Come on.
Right, more album time from Doris Day.
Hey buds below, up is where to grow, up with which below can't compare with. Hurry, it's so lovely up here. Everything will end, rhododendron. Hurry, it's lovely up here. Bloom buttercup, buds are better up, where in case of nuptials you're handy. Hurry, it's lovely up here.
Doris Day, with a song from the album she released last September. Quite a surprise, because Doris officially retired about 20 years ago, but even so, this is her album of new and as yet unheard material, proving that she can still deliver a song in true Doris Day style. This new album of hers is called My Heart, and it's on the Sony label. I remember the group Marmalade with a certain fondness because they sang the Beatles song which begins with Desmond has a barrow in the marketplace, and that seemed rather appropriate for me as I played curious collections of records on the radio. And this was one of them, also recorded by Marmalade.
You know it's a pity the days can be like the nights.
In the summer, in the city, in the summer, in the city.
Cool town, even in the city, dressing so fine and looking so pretty. Cool cat looking for a kitty, going to look in every corner of the city.
Till I'm weasel out of my stuff, run up the stairs, gonna meet you on the rooftops.
Walk around this different world, go out and find a girl. Come on, come on and dance all night, get off your shoes, it'll be all right. Don't you know it's a pity the days can be like the nights.
In the summer, in the city, in the summer, in the city.
Marmalade with Summer in the City, taken from a new collection of 45 of their songs originally recorded during the late 60s, early 70s. This album's called Fine Cuts, The Best of Marmalade, not contained in any sticky jar but having a very pleasing taste on this CD, which is on the Salvo label. By contrast, here's Blossom Dearie, a lady described as having a voice that would barely reach the first floor of a doll's house. Well, maybe so. But by turning up the volume a bit, we can easily hear Blossom confessing her shortcomings.
I never kissed a man before. Oh, isn't that a shame? I never kissed a man before I knew his name. I never had a taste for wine. Oh, isn't that a sin? I never had a taste for wine, for wine can't compare with gin. It's nice, as nice can be. My faith is at last restored. To find that vice can be its own reward. I always go to bed at 10. Oh, isn't that a bore? I always go to bed at 10, but I go home at 4. I never kissed a man before, before I knew his name. I never had a taste for with gin. It's nice, as nice can be. My faith is at last restored. To find that vice can be its own reward. I always go to bed at 10. Oh, isn't that a bore? I always go to bed at 10, but I go home at 4.
Blossom, dearest. Thimbleful of a voice on a song from the original stage version of Bandwagon. In 1931, the song called Confession, and I confess to never having heard it before. Anyway, 12 of Blossom Dearie's best records are featured here, along with 7 from Lambert, Hendrix and Ross, that's Annie Ross, of course, and 4 tracks from the French ensemble Les Doubles Six. So for jazz aficionados, this is a must. A collection on the record label L, that's just E and L. It's called Voices in Modern. That's the title of the CD. Staying in the realm of jazz, here's something from the great quintet of the Hot Club of France. Called Swinging with Django. That's Django Reinhardt, of course, on guitar, with Stefan Grappelli's violin and the rest of the quintet of the Hot Club of France. This collection is called Django Reinhardt 4 Classic Albums Plus, and it's on the Avid label, the plus bit being the inclusion of 4 splendid items played by Larry Adler with the Hot Club musicians. So it's a feast of goodies here. As I think you may have noticed, and especially if you've been taking notes tonight, almost everything I'm playing comes from small, independent record companies. But they do fill a big gap that the major producers have left wide open. The independent Sepia label is a good example, and here we have one of its collection of songs and tunes from the TV series The Roaring Twenties. Dorothy Provine there, a chorus and the Dixieland Band with three songs from the scores featured in the American TV series The Roaring Twenties. And thanks go to Richard Tay for his excellent work restoring a number of almost forgotten gems for his label Sepia Records. Now here's something from a new album, a very new album made by the Canadian a cappella quartet called The Nylons.
I was walking along and minding my business when out of an orange-colored sky, flash, bam, alakazam, wonderful you came by. I was humming a tune, drinking in sunshine, when out of that orange-colored view, flash, bam, alakazam, I got a look at you. One look and I yell, timber! Watch out for flying glass. Cause the ceiling fell in and my bottom fell out. I went into a spin and I started to shout out and hit.
This is it, This is it.
IT8.
I was walking along and minding my business when love came and hit me in the eye. Flash, wham, bam, alakazam, yeah. Out of an orange colored sky. Watch out for flying glass. Well, the ceiling fell in and the bottom fell out. I went into a stand and I started to shout up and hit. This is it, this is it.
I
was walking along, minding my business. When love came and hit me in the eye. Whoa, flash, bam, alakazam. Out of an orange color. Such noisy love.
Goodbye.
Much better.
The Nylons with Orange Coloured Sky, originally recorded by Nat King Cole and Stan Kenton in the 1950s, but that very different version from the Nylons can be found on their new album called Skin Tight, and that's on the Linus record label. Just a quick reminder that details of the records I'm playing are on this week's playlist, which is, or soon will be, posted on my page of the BBC Radio 2 website. But if you don't use the interweb thingy, you can write to me, of course, and I'll give you the address to send the letter to at the end of this programme. So to another new release, Barb Younger's splendid album of Bob Dylan's songs. Now, don't expect to hear them as Dylan once sang them, because Barb interprets every song in her own unique way that has had critics raving about her. Dave and I saw and heard her show in Perth during the summer, and we were knocked out by it. So this song is just one memory among many of a very happy evening. Bob Younger, just like a woman, as she is, of course, but a truly exceptional one. That song is on Bob's new album, Man in the Long Black Coat, her collection of Bob Dylan songs, given arrangements and performances that you would never dream would fit, but they do and how. Bob Younger's latest album, Man in the Long Black Coat, is on the Lynn record label.
Black and Spanish Harlem, a rose in black and Spanish Harlem. It is a special one, it never sees the sun. It only comes out when the moon is on the run and all the stars are dreaming. It's right up through the concrete, but soft and dreaming. There is a rose in Spanish Harlem, a rose in black and Spanish Harlem. I'm gonna beg your pardon. I'm going to pick that rose and watch her as she grows in my garden.
The unmistakable voice of Scottish singer Jim Diamond, plus an excellent backing band for Spanish Harlem, which you'll find on Jim's latest CD called City of Soul. That is on the Camino label, and it's stuffed full of soulful goodies. Incidentally, much of the sale proceeds of the album will go to charity, so City of Soul is in a very good cause, and that includes your enjoyment. So there we are, my friends, 15 albums that have come my way during 2011. I hope that you've liked at least some of the items I've played tonight. And to find out more, visit the BBC website, go to Radio 2 and look for my page where you will find tonight's playlist. Or, of course, you can send an email to desmond.carrington@bbc.co.uk or write a letter to me at P.O. Box 600 Perth, Scotland, PH20YA. Foldback Media makes these programmes and Dave Aylott produces them. Thank you very much indeed, Dave. You are your own whistle test tonight. And from me, Desmond Carrington, thank you, of course, for having us at your place. More next Friday at 7 or online at any time, because the BBC iPlayer is always there at the flick of a switch or the click of a mouse. OK, Sam, you can go out in a minute. Bye just now.